G388. It's got a fairly good size bar on it. It's got a 28 on it. It pulls it pretty good, skip tooth. But I just figured I'd get a little video up, show you guys a little bit bigger wood here in Colorado. It don't do too bad. It's a pretty good little saw. Holds Forma, 388. If you don't have one and you're thinking about getting one, that's what they're capable of. So, you folks have a good day, and we'll talk to you next one.